What is up, guys? We are back with some more Metaphor ReFantazio. I'm just picking back up. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa. I was not expecting this intro. These things snuck up on us. They could teleport and shit. But we're back. And I wanted to... Alright, this ain't going well.
He's getting hurt too. We need to figure out their finish first.
Let me rethink this.
Ruler!
Hack and slash.
Oh, they can repel physical. Alright.
Only a flesh wound.
That's good to know. Guys repel physical attacks.
Is that all?
That's true. Forgive me.
Someone get him back on his feet.
Oh, he's still standing.
Someone heal her.
With blade in hand. Oh, Mystic Purge.
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
The curse isn't enough to stop me.
All right. We're just getting bad RNG here at this point. Summon. You can bring another one, bro? What?
Is that all?
Fell on some bullshit.
The captain's been hit with a hex. If he attacks, he's getting hurt too.
This should work.
I'm obliged.
Stroll can help. He's gonna get hit with a backlash.
Perhaps not. All your
only two enemies
for all the three strike for.
Oh no, we're just gonna go auto battle.
I'll hold my ground.
Thanks. I knew you'd help.
God!
staying on the defensive.
Hit with back shine the attacks.
All right, we made it out of that fight, and our asses were getting beat badly. But all right, looks like we got a level up on that. Agility up, and then I'm not gonna. I don't think I want to allocate, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna allocate yet. I'm just gonna save.
I can fight with this curse.
But holy crap, that was intense for like how that thing jumped around. Where's my stuff to get rid of those?
There they are.
That'll do it.
Did it blow up? Huh. Interesting.
This is bad. They're onto us.
There they are.
What is with this blowing up thing?
Right there.
Man, these are intense now. I feel so underleveled.
Are you prepared?
Looks like clash.
Just for a while, but let's heal him up. It looks like we got a fight coming up, right? And I don't think there's any, yeah, there's nothing to interact with back there. So we got something popping up here.
It's all well.
Let's go.
I'm heading out.
Really?
So apparently.
Looks like they're guarding the crystal too. Maybe they were drawn to it. Either way, they're an obstruction. Unless I'm mistaken, one we might solve with brute force. If we break the crystal, the miasmish wall should dissipate. That's the only way to get to on the lift. But let us shatter it and catch up with the necromancer. Draw your blades. We will brook no obstacle. There's like a lot of y'all.
Let's make an end of it.
Strike true.
Y'all are weak to light, right? Y'all didn't change up their weaknesses just because it's like a little boss fight, right? Okay, cool. Damn, 614. Summon.
Ah,
Cool. We weren't getting our asses bullied in that fight.
Good. Tis done.
I shall rise to the occasion.
I shall strive to use this power wisely.
All right.
That takes care of the monsters. All that's left is the crystal. Let's destroy it quickly if you would, Blades. That should have dispelled the barrier, correct? After all that, it better have. Let's go see if the lift works. Finally, I hope that was our last obstacle. It would appear the barrier's been broken and the second crystal shattered. Surely the intruders haven't made it to the upper levels. So corpses alone were not enough to stop them. I have little patience for rats scurrying in the shadows. Go exterminate the interlopers. Yes. Now. Sir, consider it done.
Understood.
And remember well, failure will not be tolerated. Master Luis's army is no place for incompetence, am I understood? Yes, sir, I think you'll be pleased with our results.
Is it really?
Still, I can't imagine the army making it this far, but that rabble wielding unknown magics, could it be them?
No matter.
It hardly matters. Whoever it is can struggle all they like. Nothing can stop the calamity to come. Now then, shall we head back to the lift? Sure.
Let's call it.
As long as they don't put us like right in a battle.
Got it.
Great, we made it back here in one piece.
All good.
Yep. Now we need to use your heal. We got to save too.
Yep.
Alrighty, so let's try not to get our asses whooped here.
We did it!
Because he sent our boy down. My asthma wall's gone. You're kidding me, the lift's gone?
Don't tell me.
Did the enemy catch wind of us? Damn it, what do we do now? Look above us, it's coming down. So this thing just teleports to up or down, basically, for where it needs to go.
Fine.
Damn, it's the White Clads. Finally found the source of our vermin problem. Didn't expect you to gnaw your way through the barrier. But it's the end of your line for you now. You face the White Clad triumvirate.
No.
I'm afraid we've not come this far to be stopped by fancy capes. You can step aside or you can add yourself to the list. That's right, we're gonna catch that necromancer and put a stop to everything. If we stand opposed, then let it be a show of force. Our path demands no less. We'll not leave this place alive. I'll purge all of you right here.
Watch out!
Everyone, brace yourselves. Here they come. Alright, we gotta see what they... what these two... Mage Captain, Sword Captain. So it's three different ones. Or two Sword Captains, one Mage Captain.
I'll crush you!
Count Louis condemns you.
This won't do.
Oh wait, do we already know what they're?
Hit them all in one fell swoop!
Behold! We stand together!
Not this skill.
I'm like wondering about guarding, but I can always have oh boy get the attention there.
Not now.
Join with me.
Oh no, she really can't do anything. Like maybe I'll just guard just in case.
No.
Knight.
Come on.
Let's finish this. Enough.
Sheesh, they're pretty tough. Better be careful.
Oh, we don't know what those guys are weak to, though, yet.
Hack and slash! You dare defy Count Luis?
Let justice prevail!
Shun!
By the chivalrous spear... Come and get me.
Bad part is I only have piercing on my guy.
Oh, healing power, grant us solace.
Oh, power of heroes,
healing us. Thanks.
I will fight with pride, charging in.
Their weakness.
Prepare yourself.
That's your opening, Captain.
Let's get on with it.
Yours.
You will taste justice.
I wonder if we just need to burn through these guys. Yeah, it looks like we should just burn through them. I don't want to use two of those.
Healer! Are you all right?
That helped.
I owe you.
Their weakness.
With these fists,
that's your opening,
I strike
Captain.
For justice. Take that! Think remain
me. Our healing power. Grant us solace.
It's pointless to resist.
Come forth, royal soul.
Get them! The audacity!
Troll's combat power is down!
Brawler! I'll crush you!
Oh, healing power, grant us solace.
Let justice prevail.
This won't do.
I'll stay my
Ultimate.
Blade.
It's okay.
Forward!
Drop.
To the rear guard.
Captain, your attacks have been weakened.
I'm really just like, I want to take out the mage captain, honestly. I'm about to put these guys on like the little auto battle, let's see what they do.
Let me help!
Strong can't take any more!
I'll get some distance. Come on.
Stop resisting. Damn it!
Strong can't take any more! Someone heal him!
I'm right here.
Don't underestimate me.
Strong,
I'll cut you down.
Someone heal him.
Come and get me.
Stop resisting. Here they come.
Strong,
oh,
can't take any more.
Part.
Someone heal him.
See yet cling to
wind.
All right. Somehow we managed to win that one. Looks as if it can use the lift now at last.
Got it.
Let's prepare ourselves before we go in. Yeah, I think this is gonna be like the boss fight next. So let me save. Cause that was a pretty intense fight there.
What now?
And then we want to use some fairy dust. Maglico, there we go. Why did I say fairy dust? I want to use it before the saving, just in case. Beyond here is the enemy stronghold. Finally, the necromancer will be up there too, then. Undoubtedly, the royal scepter he's after is up there as well.
We're off.
But let's be our way. We just can't keep letting them do as they please.
Watch out!
Alrighty. We got some dudes to fight up here too.
Right there.
Okay. Interesting looking room.
This is
a portrait?
Speaking of,
I've heard portraits of King's Pass were hung in the center of the Grand Cathedral. Yeah, wow, he's just disrespecting everybody. Look at all the portraits you're discarded, and in their place he has instated his Lord Luis Zorba, that knave. Zorba, is that his name? Sounds like you do know him. Only in passing. Even since their early days, he's always been infamous. Luis was the only man who paid no mind to his reputation and took him under his wing. Infamous for what? Early in my knighthood, he was an army engineer. He had some true skill in magic that could animate the inanimate, but his raw offensive spells were pitifully weak. His past won him no favors, low-born family and half-blood to the Mistari pagans besides. Another outcast for the army. Only Luis saw potential in his powers of animation. It was a subtle art, but one with vast utility, even puppeteering the dead, as you saw. We must have become utterly devoted to Luis. The Zorba I knew was an earnest young man, if rather withdrawn. Though it's not strategic, he put the painting up out of sheer worship. There are few things so dangerous as a zealot. Let's stay on our guards. Just to get this part explored. Nothing there. Alright, guess we gotta go that way. But this room looks pretty awesome.
Right there.
Satisfactory.
Oh, and we hit level 15.
I'll strive for greater heights.
See, I don't know yet. I kind of want to just keep going with strength and endurance, but I got to see how these classes progress because one thing I'll show you guys real quick too. Since now that we can like look at the archetype tree. So once you unlock an archetype, you are able to look and see what its next like, I guess, upgrade is in that lineage. And so in this case, I am knight equipped. And I have it unlocked just like you see Seeker, Mage, and Warrior unlocked, and they have like these question marks that are blacked out. They let you know what the requirements are, so I need to get Warrior to 20, have enough mag, and then I also need my relationship or ranking with different supporters, followers, at a certain level. So in this case, 3. Same for this one, I'll need rank 3, but instead, I need Knight at 20, Mage at 10, and I need 9,000 mag. So overall, I'm trying to see how is it going to play out as I go into Magnite, because if I do actually need to have magic kind of put into my build, I want to just automatically allocate those stats there versus having it all invested in strength. So we'll see. But then again, there's still these other two that the class can go into. So I also have to see how those play styles are. Got too many.
There they are.
Too many enemies.
I shall fight as the
I call upon royal power within.
Enemy reinforcement.
How many are there? Wait, what?
We can't relax
not
yet.
Out of this yet.
Looks like we don't have the skills to hit their weakness right now.
Ice and fire.
All yours.
Is everyone
all right? Cool. We eliminated them.
Let's keep this up, everyone.
That'll do it.
Jeez, fights are super intense.
We'll be safe for a while.
If for a while. Really trying to figure out what the heck we're gonna do aside from using some items. That's pretty much, I think, all I have to really rely on for that final fight.
What?
Is here? He's here?
Well, okay. Well, I truly didn't expect you to make it this high. I applaud your resilience, if nothing else.
The sanctuary was all but flooded with Magla. Zorba, was that your doing?
You've heard of me then. Well, considering Lord Luis's influence, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised.
Tell us, those bizarre Magla crystals, they shouldn't naturally form in a place like this. Are you responsible for them?
Hmm? Oh, you mean the Melancholia crystals? All I did was place a passable core or two along the path to make it easier for them to form.
Melancholia crystals?
Yes, little more than a parlor trick to block your path using the newly formed crystals. All magic is derived from motes of Magla. What you saw was just one possible crystallization of it. One that drives mortals to madness.
Speak sense. You claim this horrific aberration is something natural. That you had only the barest hand in its power?
Melancholia, pure and simple. The result of pure Magla at its most dense. Man or beast, any wretch who feels its power will go berserk. They'll see anyone as a threat. Some have their bodies harden like scales. Some their very bones twist inside them until they're something else entirely.
Melancholia, what are you trying to achieve? It's the scepter you're after, isn't it?
You certainly ask a lot of questions. I'm afraid I haven't the time for answers. There is much yet to prepare.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you.
You've done nothing but talk. Perhaps you should have listened instead.
Okay.
Is this a piece of bone?
I had to find some use for the scattered pieces I couldn't animate into soldiers. And now I have three more fools to grind down for the pile.
Wow, these bones are weapons.
Don't fancy our chances making it through that. What do you think?
Can we hit the bones back?
Maybe if we hit the bones hard enough?
We've no weapons that could hit them at such distance.
How about we fall back for now? There's not much we can do here.
I don't like it, but we've no other choice. Let's pull back.
It really has been one nuisance after another here. I suppose my crushing you will be the last lesson you learn. Come to me if you can!
That damned Zorba. He would go to such lengths to desecrate the royal's legacies.
Damn frustrating to get stuck after coming this far. No other paths either. Are we just going to have to charge through?
We cannot evade such a barrage, nor will our armor protect us fully. There has to be a better way.
We could use a shield, or something close enough to it.
A shield?
Well, for lack of a shield proper, can you think of anything we might use?
The painting of Luis.
What? From the portrait?
You ain't gonna want to damage it.
Ah, of course. A marvelous gambit. If we shield ourselves with Luis's portrait, Zorba may well refuse to fire upon us.
But it's just a flimsy painting.
A painting that he took the trouble to protect, transport, and mount. If he truly worships Luis, might he not hesitate to shoot it?
Point taken. I suppose it's our best shot.
What? You degenerates! That!
Don't mind us. We've rubbish to dispose of.
Rubbish? You heathens! I'll pulverize you!
Try if you like. Be ashamed to destroy your Lord Luis's pretty face, though.
Ah! Underhanded, treacherous little!
That's rich coming from you!
Silence! You witless incompetents! I can't tarry here any longer. I have important things to do. However, you defile Lord Luis with this blasphemy! You'll pay! I swear! I'll make you regret this!
So it's desecration when it comes to his lord, but the sanctity of the dead means nothing.
No kidding. We must be getting close. But...
yeah, my MP is just pathetic. let me see. Can I switch up my archetype, like right now, to get this passive?
There they are.
Oh, y'all aren't even. Well, that kind of backfired from my plan. The heck are those things up there? They want me to really head to the top floor. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. We made it here. All right, we're back just a little bit. Probably should just avoid a lot of them. Because, overall, I don't want to constantly keep fighting people. I went back down to one of the floors and just equipped it on, or equipped mage, in order to get my MP back up versus leaving the dungeon, because I realized I could have saved so much time in the previous days if I just switched to mage and grinded it out like that. I should have done that before, but that's a good tip to have now next time I plan on playing on like regicide. And the seal on the door has been broken. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to prep ourselves for this fight, though. I'm going in with Warrior, Healer, and Knight. I kinda wanna actually make, oh boy, a Mage stroll. Just because there's like the synthesis skill. There's a synthesis skill that Healer and Mage do that hits everybody, which I kinda want, but then again, my Knight and... Knight and Warrior combination also has a different thing.
No. Even if he has it, we've seen no signs of escape. Were the Scepter his only target, he'd not have stayed with it.
Where'd he go? No one's seen him, so we must still be close by.
That's the only other way out, right?
he's gone ahead, he could only be on the roof. But what could he seek there?
There's more to his plan than stealing the scepter. Probably that day of calamity he's been raving about. He said we had until the morning is over. We must stop him.
We're trying.
Onward.
Okay, why is the... I don't know, the map throws me off for its setup and positioning.
However.
Oh, dang, that's a nice view. Look at that. Dang, this kingdom is huge. They really got us going up like 100 to 100,000 steps. Yeah, we're gonna record right here.
Yep.
All right, fingers crossed we don't get our shit fucked up.
Yeah.
Hey, we'll put a stop to it once and for all. And we got retries, so if I fuck up, we're just gonna restart the battle. Wow, he has the Royal Scepter.
This is the Royal Scepter, is it? Divine relic, progenitor of all igniters. Now I need only keep it safe until the handover.
Trespasser.
Uh-oh.
The faith of the people doth not lie with thee. Thou art unworthy of the crown's authority.
Oh, snap.
Until a worthy successor rises, I shall keep the scepter. Only one may wield the magic of kings, the true protector of the people.
This dude's magic is on a whole different level.
There you have it. The king will only forfeit the royal scepter to a people's champion. So, no risk of it falling into someone else's hands for now. Meaning Lord Luis's victory is assured. All that remains is my glorious calamity. Oh, how they will cry when the swell of Magla bursts. How they will beg and crawl and plead for Lord Luis's salvation.
There you are.
Where is the royal scepter?
The fallen king protects it. The scepter is beyond us all. For the time being, that is. Now, if you're finished, be gone from my sight. I'll not harm you either. Even I have some sympathy for fools.
Oh, we'll see ourselves out. Once we knock Luis's whereabouts out of you.
I'm sorry. Do you actually think you can stop me?
Of course we can.
It ain't that funny, bro.
I see.
We gonna fuck you up.
No wonder I couldn't understand your actions. They're baseless, utterly unfounded.
Madness ill becomes you, Zorba.
You again. What would you know of it? I know no lady knights. Wait. A knight with blood-red tresses. Don't tell me you're the buffoon who failed to protect the prince.
Judgments mean nothing from a man who sullies the dead. You've fallen far yourself.
Perhaps I am unworthy of the royal scepter. But I can still bring change to this world. I can still teach them true fear.
You'll find that hard to do from a dungeon, blackguard. The time has come for you to face justice.
You, knight, have no idea what real justice is. And that mistake will cost you your life.
All right, let's go.
Rejoice, rats. That witless assassin is dead. But I shall gladly send you to join him.
I ain't gotta call him witless now, even though his death was like trash.
Lord Luis's destined kingdom will be built atop your bones.
What destined kingdom? Tell us where Luis has gone, or we'll tear the words from you.
For all the innocent lives you played for pawns, I shall make you pay.
If we don't stop him, there's no telling how much he'll destroy.
No holding back.
I don't think this dude has any weaknesses.
Perhaps not. To the fore. I call upon royal power within.
I stand ready. Let justice prevail. Shine.
By the chivalrous Vitus power. Come and get me.
He was gonna target anybody. I'd rather him not target our healer.
I pull your strings.
Corpse puppetry. Alrighty.
Looks like we can't brute force through this one.
I shall vanquish evil.
I think these ones are weak to light. Yeah.
Oh, Mystic Purge!
Hulkenberg got them right.
You'll die soon enough.
Light!
You hit their weakness!
Cease your points,
Captain!
Oh, holy light!
Oh, healing power. Grant.
With blade in hand! Shine!
So pretty much, you don't want to attack this boss with ice, fire, wind. And you shouldn't even have electric, as far as I know, so...
Let's go.
Go here.
I'm all prepared.
I want to use jump throw, so I need to use that eventually.
I won't hold back. I'm right here.
I've bodies to spare.
I shall vanquish evil. The power of light.
Observe the Inhaler! Oh, Mystic Purge!
Hulkenberg got them right.
Let's stay calm. We'll do this together!
We'll team up!
How's this?
You'll die soon enough.
Oh, holy light!
Oh,
power of heroes!
Oh, we didn't kill him.
I pull your strings.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Now dance.
Madness curse.
Let's go.
Flare. I shall fight as the noble I am. Warrior. Power of light.
Hit their weak points.
Cease your pointless struggling.
With blade in hand. Shine.
Hulkenberg got them right in the weak spot.
We can do this.
Knight. Light.
You're fools to defy
royal power within. Let's do this.
Not the right move.
Is everyone all right? Oh, power of heroes!
That helped.
My thanks.
I've bodies to spare.
See, now I kind of wish I kept Brawler. Just so that way I could do like a really powerful hit to this dude.
Observe the healer! Oh, Mystic Purge!
Hulkenberg got them right
in
the weak spot!
I will fight his power!
Light!
I can't have...
Fuck, and we miss. I was pointing to block with the girl. she's weak.
Now dance for me!
With blade in hand! Shine!
It's okay.
Flare!
You hit their weakness!
Now, what's the play?
That's your opening, Captain.
I call upon royal power within!
Oh, holy light!
You hit their weak point!
Oh,
we
healing
let justice prevail!
I knew you'd help.
Helpful as ever.
By the chivalrous spirit of the knight.
Damn.
Let's go. You better be sure.
Lend me your strength.
Coordination. I'm gonna use jump thrust again. I'll just have Stroll attack with his physical skill. Because we get that defense down. I say that, but I want to get that extra turn in too.
Cease your pointless struggling.
Strive for. Oh, Mystic Purge!
I will fight with Vida's power.
Light!
Weakness.
I can't afford.
Are you prepared? Opening, Captain.
I'll cut you down.
I step.
Oh, power of heroes.
Hulkenberg got them right
it's
in
okay.
their weak spot.
Flare.
Ride and torment.
Everything's gone.
Are you paralyzed him? Damn, okay.
He's like paralyzed. He can't move at all.
Oh, holy light!
Observe the enemy. Come! Healing arts.
That helped.
My thanks.
You'll die soon enough.
Come forth, royal soul. Maybe not. Let's try this.
Helpful as ever.
You're foolish.
I shall
vanquish
evil.
Luis.
No, not this.
Give me your aid.
All right. Well.
No holding back.
Diagonal slash it is.
Right.
Oh, we got a crit.
Grant us solace.
We will guard. He's gonna summon and something's gonna attack me.
I pull your strings.
Knight! Light!
You hit their weakness!
You guys.
Are you prepared?
How much does this do without that weaken? 113. It barely, it's not that much of a difference, so I won't even waste two turns like that.
You'll die soon enough.
No holding back! I'll cut you down!
Let justice prevail!
Oh, Mr.
So he can waste another turn doing his summon bullshit.
I've bodies to spare!
Knight! Light!
You hit their weakness!
In the glory!
That's your opening, Captain!
Cease
with
your pointless struggling!
Shine!
By the civil, let's go.
Flare.
You'll
I call upon royal
enough.
Power within. I'll cut you down.
Right on target.
Oh, healing
nice
power.
Kayla.
I will not let you die.
Thanks.
I owe you.
Hopefully that wasn't a bad move. God damn, bro, relax.
Come forth.
Got all this power out of nowhere.
My thanks.
By the chivalrous spear, I won't hold back! Flare!
I pull your strings!
I shall vanquish evil! The power of light!
Hit the weak point!
Cease your pointless struggling!
Oh, Mystic Purge!
Hulkenberg got them right
so
in their
weak spot! Power!
Light!
You hit their weakness!
In the name...
No holding back!
Captain.
Hack and slash!
Right on target!
Oh,
nice
Luis!
Heal up! Shine!
I will fight with pride! Come forth, royal soul!
Flare!
We're almost done.
Ride in torment!
Everything's gone.
I've bodies to spare!
You're paralyzed!
Are you prepared?
Lord,
let justice prevail!
Oh, Mystic Purge!
Hulkenberg got them right in
the
spot!
Let's go!
Light!
You hit their weakness!
Everything's normal.
And now I kind of want to just risk it and try to take him out now.
Still standing, I see.
I pull your strings.
See how bad is this going to be?
What?
Now dance for me.
Madness curse. Okay.
Stroll paralyzed. He can't move at all.
By this power. You better be sure.
Let's set it up.
Can we? Yeah, I was like, we can't use that while he.
Not this.
Everything is numb.
Wait, didn't I cure my paralysis? I didn't even notice that I used it on like his turn previously. Tell me, like, this dumbass play of mine is gonna have me have to restart this fight.
Take it. Hulkenberg
is another day.
She needs help.
Warrior! Oh, holy light!
You hit their weak point. Keep it up, Stroll.
It's not over yet.
Heal up! Healing us.
Thanks.
Helpful as ever.
Ride in torment!
Get her back up!
God damn! Fuck. Fuck, this is a dumb play.
What are my options?
You have like no health left too. I could hope for the crit.
Not now.
But we're pretty much screwed right now. That enrage is crazy, so.
Power of light!
Captain! captain's alive? We're in trouble if he can't move.
And we can't get her up. Fuck. It's over. It's over. Damn.
We don't stop.
We're like so close.
No telling how much he'll destroy.
Gloria! Power. I'm counting on you.
Still here?
Oh man, we're almost there. Fuck. Y'all gonna be like, damn, he reckless for this, but yo, honestly.
No. To the rear guard.
Knight! Flare!
No.
Gotta get you out of here.
I'll cut you down!
Finally!
Impossible!
Finally, god damn! This fight was super freaking annoying.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
I don't know what I want to use this for.
A new power to wield.
Slicer deal. I probably should have leveled that up to get Slicer in. I probably would have been able to get this boss down faster.
You have desecrated the cathedral. You have plundered graves. You have taken innocent lives. Stand, fiend, and face your sentence.
Don't kill him yet. He needs to tell us where Luis is.
You'll get nothing from me. Just end it and be done.
You know Luis won't return that loyalty. Once you outlive your usefulness, he'll cast you aside.
Lord Luis is everything to me.
Okay, bro.
Up off his dick. What it's like. You must know. Surely an elder like you must know what it's like. To be an outcast. To be every fool's scapegoat. They call us lesser tribes. They loathe us. Their speeches of tribal harmony mean nothing when every day they cheat and abuse us. Do you think I didn't believe once? That I never dared to hope my efforts made me equal? Then I heard exactly what they think of us. The lessers are expendable. Send them to the fore, and they shall be our living shields. They doomed us and laughed as we died.
But these atrocities make you no better than your oppressors.
You know, it's a curious thing. They say Magla is born from pain and negative emotions. Magic is a dangerous art, isn't it?
I had thought to gather an unstoppable swell of Magla, but it doesn't matter anymore. Those lordly pigs can drown in their own dread. Sanctism cannot save this world. If we are to be ruled by a god, then let it be Lord Luis!
What did you just do?
This is everything I've been building my Magla for. A little early, perhaps. But now, you can experience my glorious day of calamity!
Hey, tell us where Luis is!
Ah, my lord. Luis.
Damn it!
Okay.
What's happening? This feels like...
It's a human! The human lives!
Not the one that they dropped, right?
A human? Wait, is it that monstrosity Luis?
Oh snap, that was his...
It wasn't dead.
That was a trump card.
That was Zorba's gift, wasn't it? Animation, reanimation.
A gigantic human is wreaking havoc in Grand Triad. At this rate, Zorba's scheme to unleash a day of calamity will come true.
Did he sacrifice his own life to... No. If that monster breaches the city...
We have to get down there and help.
Blaze is collapsing! Hurry!
Alright, we completed that. Now we gotta put a stop to... Damn. Y'all really think I wanna fight though? Like, I just got done almost dying. That was a hell of a collapse. Zorba's spell practically took the whole place down. What a mess.
Look.
Our egress is straight ahead. It should lead to the Cathedral's Plaza.
Damn it.
Oh, they healed us up. That's good, at least.
I pledge.
Damn. But guys, I'm gonna end it off right here because this boss fight with Zorba, you're not even gonna see it, but it took me a long ass time to finally get like the cards to play in my favor. So with that said, you know, like the video, it helps out a lot. Subscribe to the channel if you get to subscribe, because we know we're at 537, almost at 600. Yeah, help your boy out. But with that said, stay sharp. Later.